hell. Maybe we could... God damn it. We're so close.
Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis. Over. Ellis, answer me.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Bullet! Good boy! Aren't you a handsome boy? Come here, boy. Heel. Heel. Stay close, Bullet. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, boy? Message, but there's no reception. If he
sake of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. Locked, of course. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this?
Hello?
Yeah, why the hell not? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait here, buddy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood.
Wait.
Blown fuses. That explains it.
Looks good.
But how? another missing person? Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Stick close to me. Bullet! Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Bullet, search! Heel! Come here, boy. Bullet, stay. Stay. God, it's freezing. It's better be worth it. Bullet! Come here, boy. Come on, look around, boy. Brand new. Must be Peter's. And this one is clean. We're wasting time. Bullet! Yeah. Come here, boy. See if you can find something, buddy. You got nothing? two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Then move aside. Oh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! No, it can't be, eh? Emmett! No, we were just. I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Lanning. Oh, God. You know, you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, oh God, it's barely hanging on. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lanning was tough, experienced. Wouldn't let a killer surprise another one. Wonder who those people are. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Now, come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. And we really side eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett.
Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... No, not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Just in some way. Where's that dog? Where are you, buddy? Bullet, where are you?
Shit.
Wolf! Oh my God. Where are you, buddy?
This again.
Stuck. Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Oh, thank God. Where's that dog?
Where are you, buddy? Pull it!
Forever mine.
Shit.
Yes.
Off the record, Alice. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
How did we end up back here?
Bullet! Peel! Here you go, boy. Enjoy.
Yeah, good dog.
Bullet, search!
Nothing there, huh? Shush, 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 shush. It's okay, buddy. Looks the same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense.
find something, buddy. Come on, look around, boy. Heal. Good dog. Search!
Nothing, eh? Looks like someone left it here for us.
Come here, boy.
It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
Thank you.
Come here, boy. Bullet, seek. You got nothing? Dog tag? Where did... No, that's impossible. Yeah. Let's move on. Looks like the place. Come on, let me paw, buddy. The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. It's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Attaboy, go get it.
This is Monarch. Do you copy? Elisha 5, do you copy? Elisha...
What? Who is this? Another one? This is... No, you're not real. What's going on, boy? See?
Trod 1, this is Mono. We're in the next position. Avoid contact at all costs. Elijah 5, this is Mono. You got hostiles to the east. Head north to avoid detection.
Thank you.